Hey guys, it's me, and today I am here with this month's compilation video, which is dedicated to 15 metal bands from the UK that you might not have heard of before. I'm surprised that I've done a lot of different countries throughout Europe, but I haven't done the UK yet. It's a bit shocking to me that I'm just now getting around to doing this. I was so close to doing another round of like North American bands, but then I was just like, wait a minute, I haven't done the UK yet. I know the lighting isn't that great. I have my ring light on. It's just that the weather is just absolutely terrible right now. Everything like, it's just been terrible weather these last few days. So, yeah, welcome to Georgia. The humidity is high, so that means that the weather is gonna be terrible. We're tackling bands from the UK, though. I know some people are probably gonna be expecting to have some, like, heavy metal bands on this list, but trust me, I don't think there are. I can't remember. It's been a minute since I looked at my list, because I made the list about a week ago. And I'm finally getting around to like filming the intro bit to this video. Let me go ahead and do my typical disclaimers though, because I need to do that before I do my typical intro and disappear so you guys can listen to the music. So first of all, these songs and bands that I'm going to be showing you guys today are all based off my personal tastes and preferences, and because of that you guys are going to be seeing a lot of symphonic metal, progressive metal, gothic metal, maybe, is there any doom metal? Yes, well, no, it's not doom metal, it's atmospheric black metal. But is there a doom metal track on here? I don't remember. This is a terrible intro, but yeah, you guys get the gist. If you're familiar with my compilation videos, you know the types of bands to expect on these lists. And another disclaimer is that I tend to gravitate more or so towards female fronted metal bands, so if you notice that there are a lot of female fronted bands on this list, that is why. Anyways, I think that is it for my typical intro for these compilation videos, and now it is time for my regular intro, and that is, if you guys are new here to my channel, don't forget to hit subscribe, and also while you're down there, definitely give this video a thumbs up because that'll help me out a lot. All my links are down in the description box below, and until I see you guys in my next video, whenever the hell that may be, goodbye. Mind's eye.